Hello, I'm Brittany. Welcome to my channel. In today's episode, I will be teaching you four different ways to increase. This one right here is my favorite way to do it. If you look closely, this is the right leaning and this is left leaning. You can kind of see how, what I mean, because this is where the increase is. And so it looks like it's leaning that way. And then same with this side where it's leaning that way. So that's why it's called right leaning and left leaning. This one right here is, it can be used decoratively. It's called yard over. This one right here has a very similar look to the yarn over. And that is, it's called bar in between. And then the last one right here, if you look right here, it's where you do a 2-in-1 stitch.
Thank you for watching my video. I hope you found it helpful. If you have any questions, you can leave them down in the comments below. And if you're interested in being notified the next time I post a video in this series, you can subscribe and hit the bell notification. And here is another video that YouTube thinks you'll be interested in. I hope to see you next time. Bye!